Hello, my name is Njabulo Moyo. I'm a motivational speaker and author of 6 books. And as an author, it is very important that you are actually assuming an important position in the society, because writers give headaches. They actually get you thinking. The art of putting something down, writing it down, it takes a lot of courage. And especially the process of now having to publish it, to let people know about it. Books are an investment. They open our minds. They open us to a whole new world. They take you to places. You experience, you know, other countries, other cultures. And hence, it is important for us to write. But more important is a world that is actually buying books, you know, products of literature. So I'm going to talk briefly about, you know, some of my work. This is my very, very recent book. It's called Self-Starters. And it really focuses on the self, that you can never transform other people if you at a personal level are not transformed. So real transformation begins with the inner person, the self. So you need to understand that you need to invest in yourself. And what does that mean? It means that you're buying books. It means that you are actually consuming content that adds value to you. You should be able to give out, because you receive what you give out. And by giving out, you need to make yourself available, you know. You need to make yourself friendly to works of art like this. This book is going to transform your life. Self-Starters is about someone else living life to the fullest. And that someone else could be you. You could be the person that is living life to the fullest. You could be the person that lives life with purpose. Before we find our purpose, we need to go through a process. And this book is testimony of a process that I've gone through. It is testimony of processes that other people have gone through. So in order for you to find your purpose in life, you need to go through a process. The process is usually tough. If it is not going to change you, then it's not going to help you find your purpose. Within purpose, you are able to identify yourself, because identity is destiny. When you and I know who we are, like I said, my name is Njabulo Moyo. This is what society is calling me, but I don't believe that I am Njabulo Moyo, because the real me is what I do beyond my name. The real me is what I do beyond what society gives me. I start to define myself. As a writer, you know, as an author, as a motivational speaker, you could be a sports person, you could be the next billionaire, but you need to start from a point, from a position of self-identity. The self. And my fifth book is titled Motivating the Inner Soul. So I find myself talking a lot around the inner person, because the interior is more important than the exterior. It is the interior that informs how the exterior behaves. So if you are able to work on yourself on the inside, work on your thoughts, you know, like I say in many platforms that it is always a matter of the heart. The heart. So you do things from the heart. The heartly things that you do, you need to give out to people. You need to share if you've got resources. And when you've done things from the heart, you need to engage your head. You need to think. You know, many people think the process of thinking is cheap. It's not cheap, but it is not a crime to think. That's why some of us are paid for thinking. The world today is not rewarding for what you know, it is rewarding you for what you are doing with what you know. Because in terms of knowledge, Google knows it all. So really, we are paid for using what we know. We are paid for putting the information into practice. So it means you need to engage your head. And when you're engaging the mind, it is also about what you're putting inside the mind. Because the mind is like a memory stick. It can only reflect what is put inside it. You know, it can, the memory stick will show you what has been put inside it. What is it? It has got its own default settings. But more importantly is what we expose our minds to. Books are key. They're very important. I know some of you enjoy buying books and you stock them and you just love seeing them. Read books, read content, be a self-starter, engage yourself, baptize yourself into literature. Good content will beat you. And then lastly, because you've done things from the heart and you're actually giving yourself time to think about them, you need to use your hands. So you need to get those hands dirty. I'm not saying go kill someone, you know, don't go out there and do dirty jobs. But some of us are too sophisticated. Some of us are too, you know, elevated. We're too much in terms of getting our hands to work out there. So get those hands working. You could be an author, you could be, you know, a poet. You know, before you speak it, you need to write it at some point. So get those hands dirty. You could be a captain of industry, you could be a builder. It is important that the hands are working, because it is always going to be the heart, the head, and the hands. The heart, the head, and the hands. These three things are essential for you to be a self-starter. Get a copy of one of these and you will be set for life. Thank you. And take care of yourself and those that you love and those that are in need. Stay motivated for greatness.